We got into the NCAA 2 years ago, lost to Syracuse, we went to